Hadith 3. Islam is built upon five. On the authority of Abdullah ibn Umar ibn al-Khattab, may Allah be pleased with him, who said, I heard the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, say, Islam has been built upon five pillars, testifying that there is no God but Allah, and that Muhammad is the Messenger of Allah, performing the prayers, paying the zakah, making the pilgrimage to the house, and fasting in Ramadan. Bukhari and Muslim.